living in a challenging environment where my education is not being valued by my parents, boys and men, forced and early marriage has always been the factor to girls drop out of school. Please, let us stop forced and early marriage and instead focus on education.